Residents inside an Avalon apartment building had to evacuate after some flooding.
We really don't have anywhere to go right now.
Forced out of bed and into the bitter cold by a burst in the water pipes at this Avalon apartment building.
Major water break in one of the main lines that fed the third floor. So a lot of water came down through the building. Started to have some sparking from some of the electrical outlets and things in the buildings.
Frosty temperatures as firefighters evacuated this flooded four-story building on Taylor in Birmingham.
We really don't have anywhere to go right now, so being close to the holidays and things is pretty tough for us.
Prady, his fiance, and their pet were offered temporary housing by the Red Cross while an inspector assesses the damage. This building has about 20 to 25 apartments. Only 10 were occupied.
Right now, the ones that we went into where we do have broken water lines and the ceilings have collapsed or whatever were vacant apartments. So probably the heat wasn't on and probably led to the situation.
Not all of the apartments were damaged, but residents expect to be out of their homes for at least the weekend until cleanup crews can decide when they can return.